Hey guys, it's me. I know you already seen the tutorial for this eye, so we're doing this eye.
I'm gonna put a little bit more green in color. Okay, so I thought, and it was green, and green has a lot of salt. I'm gonna put some on my nose because I know there's like a little bit of salt on my nose last time with this one. I'm just taking that bitch on there.
And it gets everywhere.
So, this one's more of a bright one. This is like grunge, and this one's kind of like, eh.
So we're gonna go in there with the Alice Cooper Looking Glass palette. Brush it. And then this time I'm gonna start with a light base, not a dark base. So I'm gonna take Looking Glass, which is this one right here. Pat that bitch all over my eye. Oh, I already got the... Oh, shit. Wipe off the base that you hit before. Because it's a shimmer, and you want shimmer, because it's gonna look shit. Okay, and then go in there with Looking Glass. Because I was gonna, like, I said last night that I was gonna do two different looks with the same. Okay. I primed it. So there's that. So we're gonna go in there with Hatter, which is this one. Damn that bitch all in the eye. This one we're gonna use a little bit of shimmer. I'll show you that in a bit. I don't have any green glitter yet. Like when I get paid, I'm gonna be ordering the glitter. So make do with what we have. Obviously, I'm gonna create more looks once I get more. I have, once I find more greens, I'm gonna do one with like a lip, a green lip, and like a natural lip, and whatever. So you got like a little bit of it. Wipe it off. And then we're gonna take Heads for a Roll, which is right here. Which is like a turquoisey, greeny blue with sparkle. And there's like literally like banana powder everywhere. And you just kind of like swirl that around. Dip into Hatter and then a little bit of Heads for a Roll. And... But you wanna keep to like the green so you'll keep. So you always go back to Hatter. And... Rowan! Rowan!
So, I'm not gonna smoke this one. So, I'm gonna take this Morphe 224 brush.
Will you stop? Shut up! And take my Jeffree Star Cosmetics highlighter in mint condition, which is the green one, so this is like perfect to use this. And then just put it on the eye. You can even use this. I've used this as an eyeshadow before. I'll just do a little bit of that shit.
And there.
Roman. Oh my god.
So this is the finished look on this one. And then like obviously it would look better with like mascara and liner and all that other crap. But I'm lazy and it's like 11:30 at night. So, but I think I like this one better. I don't really wear greens. I mean, if you want to smoke it out, it's a time to smoke it out. I'm going to use Bandersnatch, which is like a deep navy blue. And I'm going to use it to...
Until next time. Bye guys.